about Chattanooga, and I wanted to ask you about it, which you were talking to when you finished. I opened up my mouth, and you called me out for being bad and listen. So I wrote this song to tell you just how well that I can listen, and that I think that you are really cute. I thought that maybe I should wait to tell you that I like you, but I don't really have too much to lose. And I could learn